Ethiopia.
Ethiopia. Africa.
You brought us together.
You say you're trying to go, trying to get a job in Ethiopia, but nevertheless, our brother, say hello to our brother. He invited all of us to come out, and it's the first time. All of us have seen, well, second or third time. A lot of us has been together, so it's wonderful.
Yes.
Africa for the Africans bonded us in October of 2016, and we'll be stuck together ever since.
Yeah. Journey
that's
around.
Right.
Yes.
That's
yes.
Right.
Yes.
So, but where does all this inspiration come from? I mean, I know it's a part of your craft and your art, but to just to go above and beyond and to share with people your journey, something that is probably intimate and real personal to most people.
Yes, yes, yes. I mean, it just comes from the experience. I had the journey of a lifetime and I had to share it. So this is a vehicle within my art to do it, and I hope people will enjoy it. You know, I enjoy putting it together, so it was an experience of a lifetime.
Oh, perfect. That's very honorable and everything. And I see our sister here smiling and just excited.
I stay smiling.
Last time I saw you, Righteous was recording a video of you.
Yeah, Righteous. Hey, Righteous. But yes, Africa for the Africans changed our lives. We've been bonded together ever since that journey because it was just such a monumental experience to reconnect with Mother Africa in its purest form without any type of connotation in a negative manner. It just really changed our lives. So go to Africa. If you haven't been, go. Go with Africa for the Africans. They go twice a year. Make your trip. Go to Africa. It will change your life.
Go, go.
Yes, and you kind of like this, was in the neighborhood and saw some information and like, hey, this guy lives in the neighborhood. Let me come hang out in Africa.
Oh, yeah. And that's what I did. I hung out in Africa and had a great time and wonderful experience and am going to do it again. So please come to Africa.
I said you're gonna bring our brother with you. He's gonna be there for like 2.5 months.
Look, I'm just really just humbled and grateful for the space that you've created to invite us up to. But
absolutely.
As I look around the walls and see the pictures that you created and just put, it's like the pyramids to me.
Uh-oh.
It's like the pyramids in that it speaks for itself. You've actually constructed and generated something that won't ever be not. It will only expand and grow and evolve. And I see where we were, every place we've been.
Yes, beautiful memory.
You took your gift and talent and just created the memories that bring it right back to our hearts and souls. Isn't that special?
That is special.
I mean, I've never seen anything quite like it.
And she's traveled with me for many times.
So I have a question for you.
Okay.
As one who, we were on the Atlantic together and you captured some images photographically of me, but what I'm seeing now are some oils and acrylic or G-clay and a number of different dimensions. Can you say a little bit about just that process or just something? Because on a soul level, you have touched our core.
Wow, I appreciate that. Well, the process of pulling it together, it starts at the paintbrush. And then I turned it into some prints. I printed on metallic paper. You have a different form of reproductions here on metallic paper. And I have some that's on canvas, the giclées. So those pieces are the pieces that are my top. I say Fab Five, but since it's like 20, is my favorite pieces out of the collection. So that's what spoke to me.
Yeah, it's a gift that's gonna keep on giving forever.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Absolutely.
And then the thing that the printing on this new paper that you never printed on before. Say that again. What did you actually? Because it gives a different reflection.
Yeah, it does.
It's something I've never seen before.
It's metallic paper.
Metallic paper.
It gives the illusion that it's printed on metal.
Yeah, it illuminates differently.
It does.
Especially with the water.
Yeah.
Wow, we want to see more of that.
Right, it's more to come.
And family, more to come and
more
give you
yes.
a nice glimpse of the exhibit itself in view.
Yeah.
very inspiring. Now look, I'm looking at myself in this book, right? Wow, look, trust me. This is amazing to me because he captured a lot of images of me with my calligraphy class and pen on the Atlantic Ocean at One Africa and Amakusas, right? But when I came over here, and then I was like, he said, have you seen the book? I'm like, no, I hadn't seen the book. I was too busy looking at the walls, right? Uh-huh. And then I see the book, and I'm like, oh my God! And then it takes back these memories. I get little goosey bumps all over again. It's just the spirit, because this scene in my soul, it was like, that's what I'm getting back to. It's this image. That's why in 35 days, I'll be back in this environment, because it couldn't be any other way, because you gotta give yourself what you really, 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 really want. There's no need to put it off, procrastinate, hallucinate. No need to put it off. I mean, you can have exactly what you will if you're prepared to pay the cost. Prepared to pay that cost.
It costs a bit of balls.
I mean, really, right. If not now, when? Come on, America is not the only game in town.
That's right.
You gotta get mobile and you gotta get global. Suitcases, okay? Sisters, get your suitcases. You may not want to travel with me, but you gotta go somewhere.
All right. I'm gonna pass the hat on that one. Come on, bro.
No, really. All right. It's true, thank you very much. I need you on my team.
I'm gonna stick something in there.
Thank you,
Andre. You're like you're ready to join us. You're like you're ready to join us.
No, I'm very happy.
Smiling faces everywhere. And see, these are the art books right here.
I know. Took you straight back.
You inspired us.
The last bath. Chilling at One Africa.
Yeah, I need to. Let me. I need to purchase that right now.
Africa is calling family. Come to the motherland with us.
Grab that journey. I need to take it home.
Okay. Continue.
I love this one right here. Did you see this one, Rob?
Yeah.
He's giving a little face. Did you see this one, Bobby? He's giving a little face.
To the church. Yeah, I like that. That's authentic. Yeah.
What was that, Bamani's finger?
No, that's my own.
Oh, okay.
To
the church. Now ready to go to the African dance class.
I know. Yes.
Oh, we have an idol. Who is that? Oh, Joe.
That's
it. We had so much fun.
This is my favorite one right here.
Oh, man.
That's it. Right there. Yeah. 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 Take me back there.
Man.
Straight back.
Woo. Look at the lighting on that.
I know. It's just like you're right there.
All across dungeons.
But this is the calendar.
Reminiscing on the journey of a lifetime to the motherland, family. You got to join us in Ghana.
Yeah.
All the money you spend on the plantation on Christmas. All of the holidays. All of the overspending. Save some of it and come to the motherland. Join the journey of a lifetime with us.
Kim and Adrian, they bought the canvas. I know that's right.